Good morning, everybody. My name's Michelle. I'm the founder of EternalBeing, and this morning I am going to be doing today's workout. It's going to be approximately 25 to 30 minutes, depends how long we go on for. I do get a bit carried away and add some extra bits in there because I can't help myself. If you have got any sports injuries, just please take it at your own pace this morning. If you are pregnant, please refrain from doing these moves this morning. Contact me afterwards and I will tailor make a plan for you. If you haven't already, please go on our YouTube channel and subscribe. Yesterday we did some awesome snacks as a whole family for VE Day, and they're great for doing after the event as well. So let's get started. So take hands down at the side, feet hip distance apart. We'll be getting into neutral stance, so from big toe to little toe heel, balance that weight. Take your shoulders up towards the sky, hold it there. Where are you feeling the tension? Take it all the way around to the back and hold them down into a V. Take a big deep breath through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. And let that belly just soften. Again, big deep breath. And exhale, good. One more time, taking that breath. And exhale, good. Shake it out. So have we got any Rice Krispies in our ankles this morning? So we're gonna take our right leg first. If you need to hold onto a chair, you can do. We're gonna rotate that ankle out. Can you hear those Rice Krispies cracking away? And take it reverse the other way, anti-clockwise. Drop that leg down, take it onto the other side. Slight bend in the knee if you haven't got a chair, and lengthen the leg, and take it clockwise. Wow, that was a big crack this morning. Do as many as you want, just so it feels good. Take it anti-clockwise now. Take the leg back in. So just take the arm up, take the arms to flow. Slight bend in the knee and tuck the pelvis slightly. So we'll just loosen up our hips, loosen up our knees. Think about lengthening through the crown of your head and growing like a tree. Remember, feet are hip distance apart. Plant the feet from big toe, little toe, heel. Last one on our left, hold it there, come all the way up. So we're gonna take it into our balance. So this is a challenging one. So if you do need to have your chair at the side, you can do either side. So we're gonna breathe in to prepare. On the exhale, the Pilates breath, zip it all in. Remember, when you're in neutral spine, so hips underneath shoulders, back knee and ankle all in one line. So take a big deep breath for me. Exhale, pull those tummy muscles in. Imagine you're putting them pair of trousers on, those two sizes too small, you're squeezing it all in. Hold it there. And the next time, we're gonna come up onto all five toes. Big deep breath. And exhale. If you need to hold onto that chair, do so. Now, feel the weight into the five toes. Push those toes forward, extend. Keep the shoulders back. And you might feel like you've a bit of a wobble, that's okay. Lock the knees out, go a little bit higher. Oh, feel that. Feel those glutes tucking underneath. Big deep breath. Exhale and lower down into your heels. Now you might find that your toes roll up. It's okay, it's your first time. If not, you've done it a long time over the years with me, you know what you need to do. So take a big deep breath for me, come on. And exhale, zip it all in, hollow that belly out towards your spine, come onto the five toes and lock it there. Really lift those heels up a little higher, push forward. Another helpful tip is to glaze down on a spot 2 meters ahead and focus on it. You got it. 4 more seconds. 2. Breathe first. Exhale and lower. We've got 1 more like that. So let's do it again. Pull it all in. Take a big deep breath through the nose. Exhale from the mouth. Zip it in. Hollow it out. Drawing that 6-pack in. Come on. You know it's in there. Let's get the hidden truth. Keep holding. Now can you go a bit higher? Take a breath in. Exhale. Lift it. Hold. Now we're starting to wobble. Good. Now you are challenging yourself. You can only facilitate change by challenge. Don't be scared of fear. Take a big deep breath. Exhale, I'm slowly lower. So this time round, I want you to give it a go. See if you can close your eyes. It really shows you whether you're pulling your muscles in or not. If you wobble and you fall over, just giggle about it. It's okay, but it gives you a challenge to move up to. So let's do this. I'm going to keep my eyes open so I can watch you. So take a big deep breath. Close your eyes. Exhale. And come onto them 5 toes and hold it there. How long can you hold? If you need to add an extra breath, do it at your own pace. Take a big deep breath. Exhale, lift. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Big deep breath. Exhale and lower. Shake it out. Awesome, guys. So we're going to come down to the floor now. Coming down onto your mats. If you haven't already got it, if you've not seen my preview before about having a block, a yoga block, quickly go and grab one. If you haven't got that, a rolled up towel or blanket. I can do without. So coming down to the floor, if you need to sit on a block, sit on it now. If you've not got a block, a blanket underneath your bottom, roll it up, or a towel. So 2 options for this. We're going to be doing the roll down and roll up. Fantastic, okay? For working right across, getting flat stomach, and also working muscles erector spinae. So this is the easy option. Harder option is to extend your legs like a ballerina, lift your buttocks up, take them apart so you're not using your hip flexors. Take the hands out in front, roll the shoulders down. Take a big deep breath for me. Exhale. Let the eyes just glaze in front. Go as far as you possibly can. If you feel your belly start to bulge, you've gone too far down. Take a big deep breath. Exhale. If there's already a bulge there, don't worry. It's where your muscles feel like they're shaking, okay? You hold it there no more. Big deep breath. Exhale. That's it. Feel the muscles contract. Good. A little bit more. A little bit more. A little bit more. You got it. Hold it. Big deep breath. Exhale. Take your time as you roll up. And lift up and lengthen through the crown of the head. 2 more. Take a big deep breath. Exhale. Now with Pilates, you don't need to do many to facilitate those muscles to contract. Everything's slow and controlled. Hold it. Big deep breath. Exhale. And slowly return. Now be careful not to use your hip flexors as you return. If you are, don't go so far back. Last one. Take a big deep breath. Pull the shoulders down. Exhale. Oh. Big deep breath. Exhale and return. Good. Bend your knees if you've not. Come all the way down and rock. Massage that back for me. So, lie yourself down. We've got Loki joining us, the star. So we've got shoulder bridge now. So if you need to tuck the blanket underneath to get yourself into neutral, you can do. So we are gonna tuck our pelvis under and push our lower back into the floor. This is really opening up the spine mobility. So, take a big deep breath. Exhale and start to push your lower back into the floor. That's it. Good. You got it. Now slowly start to lift your hips up towards the ceiling, nice and gently. Now remember your feet. You're not pushing weight into your feet. You're pushing down and up at the same time. That's it, good. Go all the way up. If you need to grab your block to hold yourself underneath now, you can do. If not, join me. Take a big deep breath. Exhale, lift the arms up, hold it there. Good. Take a big deep breath. Exhale, let them come over the top of the head. Now, have you got an added one in there? Big deep breath. Exhale, squeeze, take it all the way up. Next week, I'm going to show you some more development of more advanced exercises next week, but what I will always take it back to basics for every person in the class. Good, keep holding it. Keep holding. Take a big deep breath. Exhale, now start to push your neck vertebrae back into the mat or the carpet. Taking your time. Taking your time. Don't worry if you come down quite quickly to start. Next one, you just take a bit slower. Rotate into neutral. Now I'm going to keep my arms there. If you want to, you can bring your arms back down. We've got two more like that. Take a big deep breath. Exhale, squeeze and lift it up. Now this is fantastic. You can feel your muscles working immediately across your tummy area. Keep going. Squeeze that bum. Take it higher and higher. Hold it. Let's hold it for 5 seconds. Breathe in. Exhale. Slowly start to return back down. Taking your time. Manage in some silly putty, and you're compressing your spine into that putty. There we go. Rotate it. Bring your knees in. Now we're going to take it into the seal. So again, if you're really tight in the hip flexors, you can sit down on the block or the towel. You can do the basic level of basically having one leg extended and one leg bent. If you're wanting to take both your legs off the floor, you can do, it's not a problem. You can have your hands out in front or your hands on your knees to assist you, but make sure you're not pulling yourself. So it's very similar to the roll down, roll up. I like to take my hands out in front. So take a big deep breath, exhale and hold. Hold it. And then return a couple of inches off the floor. Take it back. Hold. Good. Big deep breath. Exhale and return. Big deep breath. Exhale. Pull it all in. Go a little bit further. Hold. Should be a little bit wobbly. Muscles getting strong. Big deep breath. Exhale and breathe. Roll it down. Good. So take your legs extended. Scissors now. So great across the oblique area, cross transverse and erector spinae. So we can do alternates. You can have your legs bent or one leg extended. Easy option is basically lifting. You've seen lots of these before, no doubt. Next option is one leg extended and lift, or both legs extended. Open up your buttocks. Take a big deep breath for me. Exhale. If you're using your elbow, that's okay. I'm going to use my hand. Take a big deep breath. Exhale. Take it over to your right. Hold it. Big deep breath. Exhale and return. Other side. Big deep breath. Exhale, pull it up, hold it. Big deep breath. Exhale, return. Here we go again. Big deep breath. Exhale, extend. Point your toes, hold it there. Big deep breath. Exhale, come down, other side. Exhale, hold it. Burning. If not, it's going to be. Breathe in, exhale, come down. Again, big deep breath. Zip it in, hollow it out. Lift a little higher. There we go. There we go. Can you go a little bit down and a little bit up? You got it. Breathe in. Exhale. Take it onto your right or the leg that you've not used, which will be your left. Big deep breath. Exhale. Lift. Hold it. Make sure you don't turn your foot. Push through the big toe. Big deep breath. Exhale. Squeeze it. And back down. Again. Big deep breath. Exhale. And one more. Exhale and return. Good. Bring your knees in. Roll onto your tummies now. So coming down, we're going to be doing scissors with arms and legs. Now keep your hips in contact with the floor. I'm going to turn my head over so you can see me. So we're going to breathe in. Exhale, alternate arms to legs. Lift it up, hold it. Breathe in, exhale, lift a little higher. Keep your eyes looking down or look at the side. Good. Big deep breath, exhale. And here we go again. Lift up. Make sure you're pulling it in. Point those toes. Big deep breath again. Exhale, return. Big deep breath. Exhale, lift and squeeze it. Now, if you're running out of breath and you can't pull your muscles in that long, take a breath in and hold it. Hold. Big deep breath, exhale, return, other side, hold, now squeeze. Oh, feel that in your lower back, tops of shoulders, abs, hold it, exhale. We're now going to take both arms and legs, so here we go, big deep breath. Exhale, it's like we're going to butterfly swim. Hold. Keep holding. Big deep breath and return down. Three more. Big deep breath. Exhale, lift. Draw your shoulders away from your ears. Lengthen through the crown of head. Big deep breath, exhale, return. Again, big deep breath, swimming out. You're an athlete swimmer, come on. Oh, now some of these you can hold up to 20 seconds or more. Big deep breath, exhale, one more. Hold it up. Keep holding. Now pulse it. Oh. Hold and return. Just relax into the floor right now. Feel all those muscles in your back here. Good. Come back. Push it out. So we are going to go into my favourite plank, So options, three quarter, full plank, full length row. So elbows underneath the shoulders. I like to have a fist on my hand, or sometimes I like to shake my fingers depending on how I feel and how strong I'm feeling that day. So knees is here, lengthen through the crown of the head, pull it all in. Big deep breath and hold. Big deep breath, exhale, come on to your palms now and just hold it there. That's it, keep it hold. Keep pulling it in, pulling those muscles in. Good. 5 more seconds, come on, don't give up on me. Don't give up. 2, 1, breathe first. Exhale, come down. Big deep breath, exhale, and roll it back. So just take yourself up to a cat position. Stretch through the shoulders. Let the pelvis just push towards the palms of your hands and just stretch that out. Relax the toes behind you. Come up, downward dog. Push the forehead towards the knees. Push through the palms of the hands. That's it, come on. Good. Coming all the way forward again. If not, come onto your knees, into your plank position, or come straight up with me. Hold it there. If you need to get your balance, it's not a problem at all. Just adjust yourself. Keep lengthening. Squeeze the buttocks together, lock everything in tight. Don't forget to breathe. That's it. 4, 3, and smile. 2, 1, oh, let's downward dog it now. Come on, push it, squeeze. Really push. See if you can get your heels down as much as you can into the floor. Coming all the way down. Stretch it out. Come to the floor. Bring yourself up to sitting. Take your legs out in front. Good. Now you should feel a bit of a sweat on. So take your bum out either side. If you need to grab the block to sit underneath it, do it. Or the rolled up towel or blanket. Arms out in front. We're gonna lift or turn to arms and legs. Okay, shoulders back. Big deep breath for me. Exhale and lift. Hold it. Come on. Come on. Big deep breath. Exhale. Return up. Again, opposite side. Go where it feels good for you. But come a little bit further if you can. Oh, without me hitting the cupboards. Big deep breath. Lift it up. Lengthen. Again. Big deep breath, zip it up, hollow it out. Alternative. Pull those arms towards me. Come on, lengthen them shoulders. Flatten out that back. Get rid of that hump. Big deep breath. Exhale, return. Other side. Big deep breath. Exhale. You got it. Keep going. Keep going. And always be aware of your furniture that's behind you. Big deep breath. Exhale. Shake it out. Shake it out. So, rotate your ankles round. Take them the opposite way. Open that. Rotate your wrists. Take yourself to the side. Side bends, my favorite of all. Okay, so I'm just going to adjust my mic there. So get your elbow down in line with your shoulder. Two options, lifting up, leg extended, or two legs extended. You choose your option. If you've seen our first session, you know what you've got to do. So we take it down to start off with, choose your option, knee and hip in line, squeeze the pelvis towards me, one leg or two legs. Two legs for me today. So take a big deep breath. Exhale, lift it up, hold it, squeeze it. Keep holding. Keep your shoulders in line, head lifted, chin, collarbone, apple, no double chin. Let's, here we go, big deep breath. Let it just rise. Just let it rise. Big deep breath again. Hand down to waist, stomach, where it feels good for you. I like to feel that I'm pulling it in. Big deep breath. Exhale, kiss it up. You've got two more. Come on, big deep breath. And then we're at the end. Easy this weekend, so you can enjoy your VE weekend. Big deep breath. Exhale. You got it, guys. Let's take it, squeeze it, pull it in, take it down, lift it up, breathe in. Exhale, squeeze, you got it. We just got the other side and then we've ended and the rest of the weekend is yours. Take a big deep breath. Exhale, squeeze, lengthen through the head, squeeze the floor and come forward. Come on to the other side. Elbow in line with shoulder, choose your option. Full extension, let me just come a little bit forward. Just lift it up, feel that it feels right. Okay, big deep breath. Exhale, squeeze, head in line, lengthen. Big deep breath. Exhale, take your arm, flow, squeeze. If it's starting to hurt your shoulder, wriggle your fingers. Big deep breath. Zip it in, hollow it out, arm at side or on tummy. Big deep breath. Make it work, squeeze it away. Let's get a trim waistline. Big deep breath. Exhale, lift. You got it, come on. Stick with me, big deep breath. Exhale, hold, big deep breath. Exhale, squeeze, lift up. Last one, big deep breath. Make it work, make it work. Big deep breath. Zip it, squeeze it, lift. And relax, come forward. Just roll your arms over the top of your shins and roll your shoulders forward. Let your head just hang down. Take a breath in. Let the tummy just relax. Again, big deep breath. Exhale. Cross your legs over, cross them the opposite way what you would normally do. Lift it up. Take your arms to the back. Take your palms so they face each other and pull through the shoulders. Take the head down, chin towards the collarbone. Take your chin towards your right hand side shoulder and feel that stretch in your neck. Keep sitting on your sitting bones. If you need to grab the yoga block or blanket, please do so. Big deep breath. Exhale, bring back into the center line, looking down. Big deep breath. Exhale, take it onto the other shoulder. Feel that opening of the neck muscles there. This is where we get really tight. And especially after we've been doing side bends, we just need to loosen those muscles up so they soften. Big deep breath again. Exhale, come back into the center. Good, come up. Sit up nice and tall. Hips towards me. And just bring your toes and your heel towards your buttocks. If you're struggling with the balance, take your one palm out. And just hold it there, open up the hips. Take it onto the side. If you want to take both hands up, or you can only do one, that's okay. Lift it there, hold it. Come into child pose. Relax. Come forward. And give yourselves a clap, guys. Well done. Like I said before, subscribe to our YouTube channel. We look forward to seeing you next week with more workouts, more treats, and more guidance. If you have any inquiries, please, please contact us. And we look forward to seeing you. Have a great weekend.